Battle for Western Sydney voters at the next state election is already underway, with Labor backing a plan for light rail in Parramatta. It has pledged $20 million to help cover the costs of a feasibility study. The project would link Parramatta with Macquarie Park and other suburbs in the northwest.
A light rail network in Western Sydney will provide the north-south connections that we need.
It's estimated the project would create up to 2,500 jobs.